I don't explore that much. Like I said, I usually just drop by school.
You could drop school. You want to just drop school? Right on school, get some gunfights going right off the bat, and maybe die, but worst case scenario.
I drop at the houses besides school.
We're dropping to school, dude. We're not dropping by then. We're dropping in school, alright?
Alright. That's
my pick. It's your fault.
If I would fall the right
your
way.
Your fault.
Oh yeah, lots of people.
School for you. People love knowledge. But when you get a gun, or when you get a shotgun right off the bat like me, oh baby. Well, it's you right now.
Right here on.
There's a guy on the roof, dude. All I have is shotty, so. That range. Yo. Grab his gun.
Loading?
I'm reloading.
Then reload. Shit. I moved too fast.
Yeah, I hit him again. Go on top.
Oh, he knocked me before I even saw him. He's right behind that red container. He's coming up to me. He switched weapons. He has nothing. Hey. Nice shit. Oh, my bad.
Please don't come up the stairs right now.
Oh!
Got him. Kill him. I killed him. He had a shotgun. Like, dude, I just killed had a shotty, so you can definitely pick that up. What ammo does the freaking mini tank, do you know? I think it comes to two, right?
I think so, yeah.
But it's 5.56. It's 5.56 actually. You don't have any, do you?
No, I have 7.62, 9mm, and 12k. But it's not ammo on it? No, there wasn't.
You have bandages? I'll pop
nope.
Painkillers. I should give them to you, statistically speaking.
That's fine.
In this game, I really need to just start, in my opinion, like the game, you just need to worry about yourself than others, in my opinion. Hey, yo, dude, there's an AR down here for you. I'll let you have it, it's at SKS. Oh, yo, there's a booster in here for you, dude. If you, it's an energy drink. As well. It's at the very end.
I have, I have an AKM.
There's an AK, and then there's ammo for you, for the AKM. And there's bandages right here, I'm dropping them for you.
Oh, wow! Where the fuck did you shoot me from? What? Do you even see them? They're invisible. I walk down the stairs, and there's no one there.
Right over here.
Yeah, we're coming. God damn.
This dude was decked. Level 3 helmet, level 2 chest. Wonder why it took so long to kill him. We got that. Where did I say the SKS was? It was upstairs. That is so annoying, dude. God damn. Could I use hollow sight or red dot, you think?
Whatever one you prefer for that one.
You prefer hollow?
No, whatever one you prefer. It's different. I always go red dot and ACOGs.
I don't know which one I like. I'm gonna try the red dot out because, like, I like the hollow, but, like, I don't know if I like it more than the red dot.
Yeah.
See, I can definitely use the hollow, and it's zoomed in a little bit more with the hollow. You get a little bit better zoom, I guess. Actually, I think we're on hollow.
Oh, just supernatural.
Energy drink, stun, Am I gonna pick up the hat or am I gonna pick up the level 3 helmet? The hat. Four times would be a lot better for this. Oh yeah, look at that freaking coat I have, dude. That looks sexy. So glad I picked this up. Flash. I swear to God, I saw a flash right there.
All right, keep your level 2.
Got a 4 times now. I'm trying to decide, do I take the, I think I'm gonna take that. Three medkits, I need to decide to drop this, this. I got a 4 times now for my single shot. That's chaos. Is it bad that I have 22 bandages, a med kit, and 3 first aid kits? Like, I don't know. I had 44 bandages. I had to drop half of them. Like, I just, there was this, that's absurd amount of freaking bandages in my opinion. 22 is still quite a lot. Last game, I didn't have any freaking nothing, like no heals at all. Now I have so much. I'm not even sweating it. And then I'm gonna probably get shot in the back and not even have a chance to even use any of them. If I run straight this whole entire time, I still don't think I can make it there without a car. There was a bike back there at the school though. But I didn't pick it up though. Did not use it. I'm pretty sure there was anyway. I thought I saw one. I found it. Where did you get that? That was wrong. I've been saying this for freaking like 2 months though. Yeah, I need to clean my TV because I keep seeing like freaking little dots and I think it's people sometimes and then I realize it's just my dirty TV. I've been saying this and I keep doing it. I do it on Fortnite too, but this game is even worse because really, sometimes if they're really far, all you really do see is a little dot.
And bang him. Get him.
They're both right there.
Yeah, see them.
Can I get out? You think I can run up there?
I don't know. Yeah, this ain't Fortnite. They're probably all up in there. Yeah.
What happens if I get trapped in there? I should have popped my the EPS down there. They're all down there, dude.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, everybody's passing down there.
Well, there's definitely a guy over there though.
Oh, he's shooting at ya.
You guys there?
Just let him fight out, Russian. Oh, everybody's watching the supply. That's what's going on. Oh, that hurts. Hey, you're not in circle yet.
Yep.
Damn it, they saw you. Wait, and they're getting shot at too. God damn.
God dang it, man! I had 8 kills that game, man. 8 kills.